on the power switch. First hit the wrench behind the machine. Then push the membranes along the slot to advance the machine. Finally, lift the wrench and the membranes is pressed. Open the cutting machine app. Click on the link Bluetooth, select the cutting category. Then CHHOSE the mobile phone brand and model. Confirm and click send. The machine starts cutting after receiving the data. After cutting, the machine will push up the membranes. Tear the cell phone film to be changed.